Introducing Multi-Spec Airless Pro Multicolor Finish.
Multi-Spec Airless Pro is an attractive architectural coating that combines the beauty and depth of patterned wall covering with the speed and ease of paint. Airless Pro applies with airless spray equipment, which significantly reduces labor versus applying conventional wall covering and eliminates the equipment investment for HVLP systems.
In fact, projects can be completed 33% faster than HVLP or roller applications, providing a unique, subtle pattern that is on trend with contemporary wall covering. Airless Pro is durable and attractive and easily camouflages surface imperfections, making it ideal for use in hallways, entryways, hospitals, doctor's offices, bathrooms, locker rooms, airports, hotels, and more. Airless Pro is a low VOC water-based coating designed for interior use only. Before application of Multi-Spec Airless Pro, the surface must be primed with Multi-Spec Universal Primer. Review manufacturer safety instructions for operating an airless sprayer. Understand the PPE requirements of the job and site. Mask and place drop cloths to prevent drips and overspray. First, we need to remove all filters from the spray equipment. Remove the filter from the draw tube, pump manifold, and from the gun. Always start your job with a thoroughly clean sprayer. We are now ready to prime the pump with Multi-Spec Airless Pro. Mix gently by hand or boxing. Do not mix with a mechanical agitator because it will result in particle breakdown, which will result in poor appearance. You can reduce the Multi-Spec Airless Pro if needed with up to 10 ounces of water per gallon. Replace the clean flushing water with the Multi-Spec Airless Pro under the suction tube and prime the pump. Never place the discharge tube into the multicolor paint during priming, application, or cleanup. Run until the Multicolor Airless Pro discharge is a consistent viscosity and appearance. Lower the pump pressure and turn off the pump before continuing. Note the discharge tube is still in the flushing bucket. To charge the gun, turn the pump valve 90 degrees again and charge the line with the Multi-Spec Airless Pro. Run until a consistent discharge is observed. With the pump off and trigger lock in place, attach the 523 spray tip and tip guard. Turn on the pump at its lowest pressure and release the trigger lock. Increase the pump pressure slowly and allow pressure to build. With the gun directed into a safe area, such as the flushing or priming bucket, pull the trigger and check the pressure. Working pressure should be between 1100 and 1300 psi. Adjust the pump pressure as necessary to achieve the targeted range for best results. Once satisfied with the correct pressure, prepare to paint the test sample. Ensure a gun distance of 18 to 24 inches from the prime surface during application. Apply a single horizontal coat with 50% overlap and a vertical cross coat with 50% overlap. The overlap and cross coat will ensure adequate coverage and hiding. Lock the trigger when done spraying. When reviewing the sample for appearance, ensure lighting is similar to the finished job. Make sure the area to be painted is clear of unnecessary clutter so you can move freely during application. For best results, we recommend beginning in a corner. Unlock the trigger and spray from top to bottom, applying an even coat. Start applying with the gun slightly farther than the recommended 18 to 24 inches out from the surface, and gradually move back in until you get the desired look. Next, apply horizontal coats, vertical spray pattern. Fan into and through the corner as you begin application on the wall. As you return to the corner with each overlap coat, fan through the corner again. Repeat the cycle until the horizontal coats are complete for the section. Apply a vertical cross coat to even the finish. Spray horizontal coats with the 50% overlap. It is important to move at a constant rate to eliminate variations of coverage resulting in an uneven appearance. Again, apply a vertical cross coat with 50% overlap over the painted work area to even the finish and ensure full coverage. Move to the next section to be painted and repeat. When starting the next section, feather into the unpainted area by turning your wrist as you pull the trigger. This will even out coverage between each painted area. Multi-Spec Airless Pro provides a classic Venetian plaster type effect. If a more uniform finish is preferred, additional passes may be applied as needed. You can expect a coverage rate of about 125 square feet per gallon. When you are done, you can clean the sprayer the same way you would with any other water-based coating. Be sure to inspect the work area for unwanted overspray or drips. Wipe up any splatters before they dry. For more details on Multi-Spec Airless Pro, please visit www.multispec.com.